test. Okay, I think... we're close to the end.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real
close.
Beauty.
Serious wind. There's a gold bolt. Got it.
You.
The name's Steve. Pleased to meet you.
Look, Steve, I need to know where Drek is before it's too late.
Did you say too late? Sir, it is never too late to acquire the latest in the long line of quality products from Gadgetron. I have for you, today only, the Gadgetron PDA.
Public display of affection?
No, personal delivery assistant. This device allows you to purchase ammunition wherever and whenever you want it.
Yeah? How do I know it works?
You can always trust Gadgetron quality, or my name's not Steve. Thank you, and have a quark-tastic day.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Another gun. How do I get that? There's a gun right there. How do I get that? There. I died. Of course I did. Dang it. Come on. Almost dead again. Jeez. Wouldn't be so bad if the ammo didn't run out all the time. I died. Need to get ammo again. I'm tired of this.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Alright, I'm gonna have to be very, very careful. Oh, are you kidding me? Say I'm gonna be very careful and I immediately get hit. I should.
This is Darla Gratch reporting.
Oh. Should do that. That helped. Got hurt with the shield. Okay. Oh. Okay. And guys, start at the rails.
For Drek.
Sure, yeah, I got lots of stuff on sale. After the bombing, no one is around to buy anything.
Are you okay?
Low prices? Oh, you bet. I can make you a deal on a busted turburetor, a mangled carbonizer, or I got this info bot.
Guess that bombing was pretty loud, huh?
Oh, you're one shrewd negotiator. I'll tell you what. I can let this info bot go for half price. Well, that's about it for me.
Thanks.
Quit your complaining. I gave you a great deal. Sheesh!
Afraid to go out at night? Afraid to go out during the day? Just plain afraid? Then you need this. The Ultra Mech Unlimited. This mech is the ultimate in personal defense system. Blood Industries is now taking...
That's going to be a boss.
Get yours before it's too late.
Now that's what I call serious firepower. Clank's gonna be jealous if he sees this.
How do we get over there?
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Gorda City.
That'll probably mess me up.
Hmm.
didn't do much. Ow. Whoops. Oh, screw it. Take it on another time.
Well, I guess Quark didn't eliminate them.
How observant of you.
Thank you, sir.
Now, if you were only so diligent in doing your own job.
Yes, sir.
Since our new planet is nearly finished, we need a plan to remove the world that is occupying our selected orbit. This time, it must be absolutely foolproof. Time is wasting.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Tesla Claw. Thank you. Come on. Dang it. Let's start. Come on. Get out. Ugh. Woo. That was close. How's it going, Pikachu? Right, by the looks of it.
You'll need the Gadgetron Hologuard to explore the factory. Unfortunately, our scanners do not detect the Hologuard's armor.
Was it pi over infinity, or...
Hey! You need help
fixing that over
thing?
Infinity?
Actually, I'm trying to destroy it.
Why?
I was contracted to re-engineer me enlarging machine to create huge, heavily armed mechs.
So that's where those mechs came from.
Precisely. Had I known Drek was behind this, I never would have done it.
Is there anything we can do?
Well, if you'll volunteer to be enlarged, you may be able to stop those mechs long enough for me to sabotage this machine.
And then you will change me back?
I've never tried that, but in theory, yes.
Giant Clank. Giant Clank. Clank Smash. Clank Smash. Feeling the lag.
Well done! Now just step into the machine and we'll see what happens.
Nice to have you back, I guess.
I've recalibrated the controls to allow only your specific circuit pattern.
Oh, perfect.
I don't know how to thank you two. Maybe this'll help.
New! From Gadgetron, the makers of weapons and other fine products, comes the Hollow Guys. With the Hollow Guys, you can fool robots into thinking you're one of them. Match your wits against other robots. Work on robotic assembly lines. Attend robot parties. The Hollow Guys. Available only at Gadgetron headquarters for a limited time. Not to be used for illegal purposes, we're only in sanctioned areas. You will not actually become a robot.
If I can get that thing, I'll be able to get past those robot guards.
Robots are not so easily fooled.
Ah, what's that?
What?
I got some great bargains for you today.
That's almost. Almost there. Elbo 3. Thank you.
This is starting to become annoying. I'm not sure why I bother with you incompetent idiots. All right, I'll try this one more time. You are my most elite troops. I'm sending you down to the planet's surface to destroy those troublemakers. Now go! Oh, and if you have to destroy Gadgetron to get rid of them, so be it.
Busy metropolis right here.
I got some.
Let's go grab it now. The Invisibomb.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
I got some great bargains for you today.
That wasn't so bad. That might be a little bit more bad. Thank you. Really? Really? Still have wallopers. That makes it a little bit harder. Grinding. Thank you. Whoops. I can't fly.
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if you were concerned about the, invasion?
Son, our defenses are the best money can buy. Don't give it another thought. You ever been on a hoverboard?
Yeah.
Yes.
Once or twice.
I am in search of a hip young star to represent my newest line of boards. Someone the kids can look up to.
And I am your man.
If you can beat my test bots in a race, that job is yours.
Okay. God, where are they? Thank you. so far gone? Whoops. Where is first place?
Terrific! Now I just need you to say a few words about our hot new boards.
Huh? Now?
Of course. Just look into that camera right over there and say what comes naturally. Rolling!
Hi. This is Ratchet for, Gadgetron Hoverboards. And if you,
Yo, dudes, for the freshest boards in the galaxy, check out the new XZ88 from Gadgetron. It's so hot, it's cool.
I think I got the wrong guy. That was something.
Hey, I was thinking, do I get a discount on gadgets now?
You have to be with the company for 2 years before the employee discount kicks in. I can, however, let you have this.
Sweet.
The Gadgetron Hologuise is the perfect infiltration device for all our non-robot customers. Simply equip the device and press the circle button. You will instantly be disguised as a sentry bot, preventing detection by all sentry bot security systems. Press the circle button again to wave at fellow sentry bots, who will then deactivate force fields for you. Caution, use of any weapon while disguised will deactivate the hologuise.
Cool.
We'll be right back.
Alright, here we go. Back to the robot planet to get to use the hologeist. It's a weird sound effect.
We'll be right back.
have to destroy those sentry bots. Make sure they do not press that alarm button.
That was close. Okay, this way, I think. Assassinated. Thank you. Alright. I gotta do that rocket thing.
Should do it.
Mom?
Oh, brother.
I tried, Mom. I know.
Hey, look! A sister!
My fellow Blob, our synthetic world is now fully functional and ready for habitation. However, there is one small obstacle in our way. This pathetic lump of a planet. Due to some blunder of fate, it happens to occupy the galaxy's most perfect orbit. But no more. Behold, the Deplanetizer! The most powerful laser ever created! Soon, we'll move the Deplanetizer into place just above the planet's surface. I will, of course, be on hand to press the button that will blow this mudball to smithereens. No one will even miss it. See you then!
He's killing his planet.
Are you all right?
He is going to pay!
Excuse me?
It shouldn't have taken me this long to see it! Drek is going to find out what happens when you mess with my home! What are you smiling at?
This is the Ratchet I always knew was there.
Okay, if we're gonna do this, we need to get onto Drek's ship. Then we can find out where he set up that laser.
I will try to make you proud, Mom.
Oh, brother.
I got some great bargains for you today.
I don't think I'll need it, but got it anyway.
Thank you.
We're almost done with this game, I think.
My fellow blog.
Here we go again. One. Jesus. God. Those times it pushed me forward. God, come on. Why are you doing this to me? Oh, thank God.
Ah!
Code bot. Not sure what CodeBot's gonna do. Alright, next part. That was on accident.
Gunfire from those turrets is deadly. You will have to find a detour.
Alright, what am I supposed to kill? Okay, I guess I know now. Like No Man's Sky. Just like No Man's Sky. Boy, that's annoying.
Supreme Executive Chairman Drek as he pushes the button that ends one world and begins another. Then, stay tuned for the galaxy's funniest superhero bloopers featuring Captain Quark.
Now we know where he is. Let's get him.
He's been on our house, been at my house the whole time.
I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one.
Believe this is the final place. Dang it. Hey, how's it going, Belmont? That was convenient. Whoa! Thank you. Down it goes. To like three different houses to see three different parts of the family because they can't really walk that far. How was your holiday? There's four, and you see five lasers. It was all right. God, I'm hurting on ammo. Pretty good. Went over to my dad's and back home, and went out to my sister's. That's nice. I need the weapon thing.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, that's a nice one.
Okay. Water. Think. Nope. Did it wrong. That's a little intimidating. I knew it was gonna happen too. Oh, great.
I got some great bargains for you today. That's a real beauty.
You're still getting me? Sniper would be really great right now. I wasted that. Rid of those distractions. Seems like these have so much charm to them. Yep, they sure do. There's a total of 5. Oh shit. Okay. Totally did not see that thing there. Oh, I almost missed. Okay, I can't do anything about that. What? You see that? It glitched. Okay. That was weird. Not gonna argue since I got back up. Very odd. Sweet. Clank smash. Clank smash.
Trouble you've gone through, you're about to die right where you started. It's so poetic.
This is it, Clank. Let's get him.
You might have been useful to me after all. Too bad you chose the wrong side.
Oh, I don't have any ammo. Oh, wait, here's ammo.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty. That's a real beauty. Oh, that's a nice one.
Yeah. I went through all that ammo immediately. Oh shit. There'd be devastation ammo. Got the worst targeting system ever. Whoops. Thank you. Oh no!
Hi there, Fuzzball.
I know I didn't mean to do that. Oh, starting off right that already. Dumb mistakes.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
God dang it. Die. I'm not doing well. Thank you. There we go. Oh, fuck. Down to one health again.
Come to this. Once I step on this ignition switch, a countdown will commence. The end of which signals the destruction of your pitiful world.
There must be another way to make a home for your people.
You think that's what this is about? Who do you think polluted our last world?
I did.
This is about one thing and one thing only. Cash! And lots of it. You see, I've been paid for every square inch of my new world. Once the inhabitants move in, I will begin polluting this world as well. Then the whole thing starts all over again. Ah, brilliant.
Why, you evil little...
Save it, Clank. We have to stop that timer.
Power slam that button to terminate the countdown. To power slam, jump and press the R1 button.
Yeah.
Oh, get off. What? Think. These things be sucked in. It's going down. I'm dead. Start all the way over. That lag killed me.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.
The thing is, all these weapons, besides the Devastator, suck.
That's a real beauty.
Thank you. making it easier. Dang it. I wasted a Devastator on this. Whoa. No! You're not doing this to me! Come on, I jumped. Come on. God, this game's glitching. Drop the bombs. Thank you. God, this is a long fight. A long ass fight. No! Oh, stupid rail. That took like 15 minutes for that, just that single part.
I got some great bargains for you today. That's a real beauty.
Thank you.
Okay, what am I not using? No, get off the rail. Thank you.
Oh, shit. Reckless. Come on. Aim's not... Oh, that's so stupid. Threw a mine right at me. Thank you. Oh, damn it. So far. Oh, come on, I jumped. Stupid game. Thank you. Come on, bomb. Drop a bomb already. There we go. Shit. Seriously? Fuck you. This is a long fight. This is getting too ridiculous. I'm running out of bolts. I'll give it a few more tries. Probably like two more tries. Come on. Come on. seriously? God. Whoops. One benefits no one. All right, last time. Oh, are you kidding me? What? That didn't hit me. God, this game. I'm dozing off too, because this fight is just super long. Yes, this is the final boss. Just super long. It's this move that keeps killing me. What? Oh my god. Alright. I'm done for the night. This is so annoying. Hitboxes are killing me, and it's just... It's almost 4 hours. 3.5, more likely.